Good afternoon, Aurangzeb. HBL today declared its financial results for the first half of 2023. Their profit grew by 50% to over rupees 51 billion. Could you share with us some of the highlights and key drivers behind these fantastic results?
Well, Ali, thank you. It's a great pleasure to announce these outstanding results for the second quarter and the first half of 23. It is really with great humility and pride that I would like to add that this is the best ever quarter in the corporate history of HBL. And because of that, all other indicators, whether it's cost to income ratio or its return on equity, which is extremely important for our investors, have all moved in the right direction. And inshallah, we are now going to ensure sustainability of these indicators. We attribute these results to the trust and confidence of our clients and a really growing client base. Jo mashallah is now close to 36 million clients in Pakistan and outside in all the franchises where we operate. It's not only the quantum of the results, because Ali, that's what you referred to, the 50% increase, but also the quality of results. Because every single business that we are now running is producing these results and delivering these results. You know, as I've expressed my gratitude to our clients, I equally want to express my gratitude to all our colleagues in HBL who are working day in and day out to deliver for our clients and deliver these outstanding results. Now, in addition to this, we have received some external recognitions as well. One of the most pleasing ones and one of the most gratifying ones is the award which refers to being the best digital bank in Pakistan for our customers. The reason I'm saying it is very gratifying because it is a testament to the success and the progress that we have made in the digital journey. And not just digital journey, as I keep on saying, digital is not means to an end, it's an end in itself. Faster, cheaper, better. And if there's external recognition that we are doing that or beginning to do that for our customers, that's fantastic. And the last thing that I just want to mention, ki jis tarah pichle saal hame agriculture pe our central bank recognized us, right? Being the number one agriculture financing bank in Pakistan and among the large banks. And the same situation with microfinance. So dekhe, collectively, we have now lent about 100 billion rupees to this priority sector, which is going to continue to be the backbone of the resurgence of Pakistan's economy. Isi tarah, is quarter mein, banking on equality pe, State Bank has recognized HBL as number one among the large banks, and microfinance number two among the microfinance banks. And the reason that is very important is because that shows HBL's commitment to the women participation in our workforce, and equally importantly, the financial inclusion, jo hamare liye bahut bahut important hai.